back on our feet. Come on, dude, give us a fucking hand. We're not turning back. We're going straight ahead.
Is that a big rock drop off right in front of you?
Looks like it.
Yes, kind of looks like a little let.
Yeah. No, not at all.
Your bike is going front over.
Yeah, you can't go there.
Yeah, but it's hard to wheelie when you're on an angle like this. Now, you should be writing this down.
Just got to give her a little wheelie. Just get onto the throttle. It'll be okay.
That is gnarly. Back on the old girl, boys. Feels nice. Close to the fence. shot. Thanks, bud.
He's still moving it right there.
Well, that's, yeah, exactly.
What is that?
Wrecking?
Snow?
Oh, I don't know. Oh!
No, it's not snow.
No, not so much. Secondary cameras.
Got a flat tire.
She's off the bead.
What is it?
It's coming off the bead.
No.
Gotta go back to your place.
Yeah, all right.
Just when we get to this.
Let's hit it. Let the boys hit it. Is it ever, eh? You guys go through it.
Yeah, I try out them new torque lockers, boys.
Keep on it, boy. Keep on it.
Torque locker number two.
Right in it.
Hit it. With the old cryptids on there,
yeah,
bud.
Yeah, I took the old hard side of the cryptids. Yeah. Nice.
His exhaust is sounding a little more throaty.
Poor old Joe lost the friggin' bead on his tire, so we gotta go back and fix the tire. Good job, boys. Put on a good show. How you liking the torque locker?
I like them a lot.
Second.
little pressure
gauge handy
somewhere,
too? Yeah, it's
ready to rock and roll again. Let's hit it. Hit her one more time.
What happens when you don't got enough tire pressure?
Pass it or what?
Well, I'm gonna hit it. For giggles. Bumpy through here. Doozy-sized rocks in there, eh?
Yeah.
Oh man. Like over yonder. yonder?
Might be.
I think so. I thought so. Holy shit! Awesome! Holy shit, bud! Trying to shave some lugs on you.
Wow, eh?
Oh, she took an awful kick.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a workout.
That's a good workout, man. The camera's on, yeah? Is this on?
Oh, yeah.
Good. Good. That is a workout.